Hola, it's me, Raul Diego. And later on, I'm going to make a painting video in which I show you how to make a self-portrait. But I'm going to have to edit it and put this part in here because I want to show you a contrast, right? So I went to the thrift store. I got myself a canvas on which to make another genius work. But it wasn't a blank canvas. And I want to show you. See, this is what happens when censors try to paint. This is probably the censor herself. This is probably her self-portrait. She doesn't know how to make it. I'm going to paint over all of this crap so it doesn't have to go in the garbage can. Yeah, I'm going to paint intuitive art. Intuitive self-portrait. So this canvas will go from trash to extremely valuable.